la pensa non sopra. There's a moon in the air and a storm in the sky. Get us on the nuts, yes, three! Come and come when a day arrives and yourself all alone. Come and go, and you must stand in the moon.
Thank you.
and sorrow. Peace on earth, living on the outside, then Los Angeles a loser. This is Hankou Teddy Bear.
Yeah. Thank you.
breath. A bottle of wine in a stack of matches. I'm thinking of not losing my finger in a dance. And I have the bump and boom that I got on my wings and we say.
Patrick. Dry blood kicked in his face and round paper bag touched in his left hand. A makeshift bandage wrapped around his right eye. He paused to admire something in the store window. It looked cracked and corny. Probably the cantina you might. You could take a country out of the door. That looks really bad, doesn't it? He looked at her. But when he turned on the wall, she could hardly see it.
Let go! I want you. This poem. And I would like to dedicate it to you.
To the wolf with the red roses.
Yes.
I bet Thank you.
Thank you. of you ever mind on my life. No way.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Remember just a second ago, I said to you, open up your eyes. I've got a really big surprise. Well, I'm asking you tonight, here in Dublin, would you like to see the big surprise?
Do you want to see it?
I am going to get out a really big surprise. Now see, if I was to actually unzip my pants and pull this out, I would be arrested. But what I've done is I have gone to a body shop and I had them make an exact replica. It's exactly this size, right here.
Is that why they call you Pete?
Would you like to touch my big surprise? Wow, I thought being a replica, it wouldn't be that sensitive, but it is. I don't know, but maybe, could you touch it again?
Yeah!
I gotta ask you, what did you just say to me?
I said I could wait all night.
Oh, wait. There's something fucking wrong with this. Sweetheart, sweetheart, sweetheart. This is our first date.
Honey bunnies, would you know me? You're 63 years old. I might not get a second one out of you. But what's it gonna be, boys? What's it gonna be, my wife?
You think you're warming up this day? Thank you.
What you gonna do?